all my fellow small business owners. So in today's video, I wanted to share with you a quick tutorial on how to create QR code business cards. Hello everyone, my name is Mariah. On this channel, I like to share with you business tips, give you guys business advice, and new grant opportunity. If that interests you, make sure you subscribe to my channel to stay up to date with all of my new content. So in this day and age, I think everyone and their mothers know about QR codes. You see them everywhere. You see them in restaurants. You see them in the mall. You see them when people pass out business cards. I know there are some of you out there who don't know how to create them. So I'm gonna make this short tutorial. We are gonna be using QR code monkey and we are going to be using Canva to create our business card. The first thing we're gonna do is head on over to qrcodemonkey.com. Once we're here, this is what the site looks like. The first thing you'll do is add whatever website that you're gonna be using in the field right here that says your URL, and make sure that you put the HTTPS at the front. The next thing is set colors. You can change this color if you don't like it. You can actually change it to multiple colors using this one, and then you can also custom the eye color. If you would want to change it to red, you can change it to red. If you want a background color, you can also change that, but I think we're going to keep that white. You can add your business logo. If you do add your business logo, it's going to look like this. It's going be right in the middle. They have an option where you can select logos from huge social media platforms. Also, you can custom the design. You can actually change the design of this right here. Just an example, we'll select that and then you'll press create QR code. See how it changes basically everything, okay? So now I'm gonna just change everything back. And now we are going to create QR code again. The next thing that you're gonna wanna do is download the QR code as PNG. This is gonna make it into picture form, and then I'll show you how to exactly add it to the Canva app. So you can press down here to open to make sure that it's how you want it. So we'll head on over to the Canva app. Once we're at Canva, you're gonna create a design. You can choose if you wanna have a horizontal business card or a vertical business card. So we'll put in vertical business card. And actually it's right here and we're gonna press it. It's gonna be the size of a regular business card, so you don't have to worry about sizing. And over here, they have some cute little templates that you can use yourself. If you are wanting to put the QR code on the back of the card, right here, you'll just add a page. So one is gonna be your front and then two is gonna be your back. Then you can decide if you want to use a template or if you want to create a design yourself. I'm just going to choose a template. So let's do this one right here. And then you can apply to use both, because remember, one is going to be front, two is going to be back. Press apply both pages. So you're going to add whatever your website is. Jewels, jewelry. If you want to change your design, remember over here, you're going to press element. If you want to put a rose in there, we'll just put that. We'll add this pink rose since it's a little similar. You can put whatever you want in here. You can also change the background right here by pressing background color. Let's change it to a pretty pink color. So we'll leave it like that. And if you want to add text, you can also add text right here. And to edit the text, you'll drop down this box right here and put in any font, or use one of these fonts that they have over here. I'm just gonna add this sparkle one that they already offer. Okay, so now we're gonna be putting the QR code on the back of the card. Down here, you're gonna press page two. I'm going to delete this. How you're gonna add the QR code to Canva, you're going to go to uploads, upload files, upload PNG, and open. So here it will download. There it goes right there. We're gonna press to add it. We're gonna change the background color to that same color. And I'll add this sparkle again. If you wanna join Canva, I will leave the link below where you can sign up for free, because Canva is free for all. But if you want to have a pro account, I have a pro account to have access to all features, then you can also get that option as well. There you have it. This is going to be a business card with a QR code. Hopefully I made it as simple as possible. So you'll just use QR code monkey and I'll list that down below. And then you will use your Canva account. If you don't have one, you can sign up using the link below. If you enjoyed today's content, make sure you like. If you have any questions or concerns, make sure you comment them down below. And for more, make sure you subscribe, and I will see you on the next one.